pastor, Pollux, Alhena, Warsaw, Mepsuta, Mepbuda, Propus, Tejak Posterior, Alger, and many others are the stars that form the constellation named Gemini. Two brightest stars of the constellation, Castor and Pollux, were named after the twin sons of the Greek queen Leda. Castor's father was Tyndareus, the king of Sparta, while Pollux was the son of Zeus, the god of sky and thunder. Castor was killed, Pollux asked his father to let him share his own immortality with his twin brother so that they could stay together. And Zeus transformed them into the constellation that we all know and can see in the sky. We call it Gemini.